The National Ploughing Championships will take place in Ratheniska, County Laois. For all those travelling to the event, please allow additional journey time. Gardaí are advising motorists to identify and follow the traffic management plan for your best route to the event. Follow directional signage en route and to the car parks. Follow the instructions of Gardaí and stewards along the route.
Traffic travelling from Carlow and the south-east will travel through Simmons Mill Crossroads on the N80 and continue forward towards Strabally Town via the Windy Gap. At Court Square to Strabally, traffic will turn left onto the L3837 Timahoe Road and go to Timogue Crossroads, where it will turn right onto L7835, one-way system. Patrons travelling this route will park in the designated yellow car parks on the left-hand side of the L7835 beside the event grounds at Ratheniska. Again, Gardaí are advising motorists to follow the traffic management plan and your specific route. Follow all directional signage and instructions from Gardaí and stewards to the event car parks. Allow additional journey time and please do not use your sat-nav. For more information on all routes to the event, visit npa.ie.